Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Snapchat account and it shows something went wrong, please try again later. And it followed by it shows one error code, support code c14a. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Xiaomi Mi 11 Android mobile. At same time, the same issue also occurs on iOS platforms. So if you are a iOS user, also you can try the same method. And the one and only way to overcome this error is just one time reset your Snapchat account password. But before going to our tutorial, first of all clear that Snapchat app data. So we simply long press on that Snapchat app icon and go to app info. And finally click to clear data and close all the windows. So now one more time I try to open that Snapchat mobile app. So you can click to login, and if maybe it asks for any access permission, just click to allow and then press this link, forget your password. So you can reset your Snapchat account password by using your mobile number or email ID. But here I link my mobile number with this Snapchat. So I try to select VIVO phone and then put your mobile number and click to submit. And the mobile number verification process is successfully completed. So here you can create your new Snapchat account password and finally click to submit. So now my password is changed to new one. So finally one more time you can try to login your Snapchat account by using with the new login credentials. But friends, now this time you can see now my Snapchat account is successfully logged in and it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.